usually we don't have too much space to work with. And with the Apogee system, we were able to have all our preamps and all our converters all in one rack. For the Artist Den shows with Mumford & Sons and Soundgarden, we recorded 48 channels I.O. with Symphony with 48 Apogee mic pres, all running through the ThunderBridge recording into Logic on a MacBook.
It's a lot to put on the line for a show like that. And have a small footprint, like I said, with everything, mic pres, converters, the ThunderBridge, and then a laptop on top, was that was our whole rig. I mean, we're literally in like a 2 by 2 foot space.
Like a storm, and I feel heavy into your arms.
And to see it come off and to see it work and that it was flawless and that it sounded incredible was second to none.
We'll blow away with this new sun.